Well, the trucks are gonna have to come up. But you gotta put the companies.
And these are the double rods in GP35 and GP38-2. They will be coming around the layout pretty soon again. So we can't figure out why 38 makes that weird noise.
Gotta add another piece of this to make it a lot.